This is Poncirus trifoliata, growing in the teaching garden at USM. This tree is fairly distinctive with or without leaves by the large, frightening thorns that are present. This tree is in the citrus family. You can see it's actually flowering right now and will form orange-like fruits couple inches in diameter that are not particularly tasty. This tree is fairly hardy and will be used as a rootstock to graft other citrus trees onto, such as satsumas and lemon trees and things like that.